Welcome to Channel 6 Big Bear News and Events, brought to you by North Shore Tavern in Fonsken. Remember, Friday night's dollar tacos, so come on over to historic Fonsken, the gateway to the valley. By Urgent Care and Bear Mountain Family Medicine on the Boulevard and Summit Plaza for all of life's little emergencies. And by Bear Skins on Pine Knot in the Village, where since 1992, they've been providing locals and visitors alike all things Big Bear, from infant to 3X. I'm John Wells. Remember to watch the Channel 6 crawl at the bottom of your screen for current weather and road conditions. And of course, you can watch all of our programming live on the website at www.channel6bigbear.com. The Old Miners Association invites everyone to enjoy its 2012 extravaganza beginning at 10 a.m. and going till 2 p.m. on Saturday, April 7th at the Big Bear Funplex. That's 40829 Big Bear Boulevard near the Bowling Barn. Included in the $10 per child admission will be a chance to win a prize or two during the gigantic Old Miners Easter Egg Hunt, a five Funplex game coins, two carnival game tickets. Every child that wins a prize ticket to redeem at the Old Miners Little Critters prize booth, two slices of pizza, a small drink with a single refill, and a yummy homemade dessert. Also included in this great admission package is a free 4x6 remembrance photograph of the child with boots, the cowboy bunny. There will be hourly raffle drawings for prizes like free sessions of laser tag, bonus game coins, and there's even a couple of prizes for mom and dad that'll be setting things right. There's also the opportunity for everybody to stop by the Little Caesars Craft Corral and make fun Easter cards and presents to take home and enjoy. To preserve this great family fun outing for all time, Richard Milner of Milner Photography Productions Photo Studios, one of Big Bear's premier photographers, will be on hand offering special family photo packages. For information, click on their website at oldminers.org. Last week, we reported that the city of Big Bear Lake had once again been delayed in initiating local improvement projects by the state. This time it was a massive redevelopment project on the village specific area. Make sure and tune in to Good Day Big Bear at 7 and 8 a.m. or 5 and 7 p.m. to hear direct from City Manager Jeff Matthew as the guest on this weekend show. Speaking of which, Channel 6 welcomes back our summer host for Good Day Big Bear, Noel Blank. Noel has been entertaining Big Bear on Channel 6 for decades, as well as greeting thousands each summer on the numerous cruises it introduced Big Bear Lake to our tourists. Welcome back, Noel. As long as we're on entertaining, the Big Bear Theater Project opens this weekend with its very first production, a brand new theater venue for Big Bear Theater 617, located at 385 Summit Boulevard. That's between the Sheriff's Station and the hospital. The live theatrical stage production of Almost Maine is a delightfully quirky comedy composed of 9 short plays that explore love and loss in a remote mythical place called Almost Maine. The show runs Friday and Saturday evenings for 3 weekends only, and there's only 90 seats in the theater, so call now for tickets, 909-585-4840. Check out their website at bigbeartheaterproject.com. A recent story in the Grizzly, they called Big Bear the new theater district for Southern California. Evidently, that's a very accurate title. The Big Bear Summer Theater Festival is now accepting submissions of one-act plays to be produced during the 2012 season. Submissions must be one act, no longer than an hour, and the Big Bear Summer Theater Festival jury will choose one script to be produced during the 2012 Big Bear Summer Theater Festival. Closing date for submissions is May 15th. Submissions will be accepted electronically. Email John at bigbeartheater.com. And Cats has announced their audition schedule for the summer and winter shows, The King and I and Oliver. Check the Channel 6 website for all the details. While you're out, check out all the activities you can get involved this weekend, including, of course, the Easter Egg Hunt, a Wildflower Walk on April 7th. Big Bear High School holds their annual Get Ready for Tax Day soiree, the Bear Valley Hospital Society April Field Trip, docent training at the zoo kicking off on April 19th, Big Bear Thrives on April 29th, the Bear Valley Trails Foundation annual fundraiser is coming Tuesday, May 1st to Maggio's, the 7th annual MS Walk on May 5th, Miss Clementine entries are being sought for the May competition, and Senior Cinco de Mayo, hosted by the Rotary Interact, the Ultimate Women's Bike Retreat is coming to Big Bear Lake May 25th and 28th, along with the Amgen Tour to California and more. Finally, the mountain plans to be open through April 15th, so you only have this weekend and next to get your final fix for winter. For details on all of this and more, check out the Channel 6 website. And remember, you can watch all the Channel 6 programs live on the web at channel6bigbear.com. Just click Watch Live. If you see breaking news or have an event, just email it to info@channel6bigbear.com. You can get all the current weather on the Channel 6 website as well, from a quick glance at the week on the rolling scroll to in-depth reports from multiple local weather stations. channel6bigbear.com. Tune at the top of every hour for breaking news as it happens. I'm John Wells for Channel 6 Big Bear News and Events, the local advantage. We now return to our regular programs.